And last year, Gaba became the first person to announce an NFL draft pick using Braille. And now that card is being displayed at the Pro Hall of Fame, the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton. Mo and his family, they found out about the honor before he passed away yesterday. So it was the Orioles Hall of Fame, now the Pro Football Hall of Fame. Only Mo Gaba could achieve something like that.